Hi, welcome back to Jack the Lions 2. And
got it.
Yes, I pick up my backpack to open to take out the binoculars. That's right. I read the comments, of course. So I never used binoculars, but
contact.
That, now that I see that, that is obviously
contact.
Pretty useful. I never really realized
damn
that there was binoculars that you could use during combat.
Yeah.
But, well, that just works like a scope on your rifle. That's, cool. Well, what am I going to do now? I think I have an idea what I could do. I think I will just cover this area here with two or three of these guys that are already here, and I will shift my position towards these houses because I don't actually want to fight in this kind of open, even though there is some visual and hard cover by the trees and bushes, because the enemy has much better rifles. And that just doesn't feel right to put myself into unnecessary danger.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Jay. I didn't see him. So let's move over to... What do you see? Well, that almost covers everything around here.
Yeah.
And Jay...
Yeah.
Yes. Why is it prone? I think they hurt me.
Yeah.
At least. This is why they move towards this direction.
Yeah.
Let's continue running. Yeah, let's see if that was a good idea. Probably not. That was a hit in the legs. He lost a agility.
Wow! Almost went home to mom!
Well, Booba had the advantage that he was running a few tiles in the last turn, so this was why he was harder to hit. I don't like that I have no cover with Jay. Biff! Biff. I went a bit too far. Didn't realize that I was This is what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Sniper, of course. Nope, this is not working out.
Yeah.
So, again, let's try that again.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Contact.
So this time I will not draw any unnecessary attention.
Yeah.
This time they don't know where my position is. This will take a while until all of them will be up there. This ran out of what? Couldn't see. Couldn't read that in time.
Yeah. Yep.
Biff is overloaded. I have to fix that. Of action points. Okay, this is good. That is sad. Did they hear me?
Yeah, contact.
It looks like they have an idea where I am. Stealthy anymore.
Damn!
Wish me luck.
Yeah.
Okay, there's at least no sniper that has seen me yet. That's a kind of nice position Luba's in. And of course, sniper. Who got hit?
Ira.
No. Probably a bad decision. I'm afraid.
I'm in serious pain. Send a letter to my family in Brooklyn. Tell them I died bravely. Died fighting for the oppressed.
Yeah.
You're not dying yet. I don't like the situation.
This is Bubba's blood! I have Bubba's blood on me!
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn noise. Thank you.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I've gotta stop biting my nails or I'm not gonna have any fingers left!
That wasn't all of them. Keep your eyes open.
I fucking lost Gaskin. Oh, shit. Don't stand up. It's like you want to die. The situation is not the worst, except that Gaskin died. This game, I tell you. Have a foregrip?
Yeah.
And that one has one already. Okay. I just wanted to check that.
Yeah.
Brr. What's my plan? What is my plan now?
Yeah. Contact.
Be real careful. They're probably close by, just waiting for the chance to kill us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Contact.
Oh, shut up.
Contact. Oh,
no, this is not. Okay. Where is... There is Ira.
Yeah.
I don't want you to give me any contact information unless they are nearby.
Yeah.
I'm sure we didn't find all of Deidreana's men.
Yeah, I'm sure of that too, Ira. Doesn't need to be.
Yeah.
You don't have to be a genius to have noticed that. Contact. Biff in here to heal and stuff, and Ira here to emergency heal and heal, because I won't let her fight, because one more hit and she is dead. Dead as
yeah.
Anything.
Yeah.
Now that I am.
Yeah.
In these houses.
Bubba thinks maybe he's gonna miss.
Don't care if you think you're gonna miss.
Bubba thinks maybe he's gonna miss.
Then miss. Yes, thank you. This is all I wanted.
Yeah.
I just wanted you to shoot into the direction. Still a bit scared of the snipers.
Yeah.
I love the marksmanship skill of Jay. That guy is running like a fly flies through the room with no plan or any idea where he is or what he does. Well, not that I really knew that a fly would not know what it does, but it feels like it does not, at least. Damn indeed, because I just have one more magazine. I didn't think about that. Shit. Ira, I know you just have. Well, in the worst case, you can give J.U. a weapon. Sniper! Hit in the chest and lose 11 points of maximum health. Great!
Yeah.
So, now... You get your head down. And you will be treated by Ira. And I hope that the sniper is coming closer.
Yeah.
Not a lot of area you can cover from there.
Yeah.
Snap curler to doors. No, please don't. Well, that's a better area to cover.
That was a close one.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, I was never worried!
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
And he collapsed.
Yeah.
And he's dying. Yes, just die.
Yeah.
I'm so nervous. Oh man.
Yeah.
I don't like losing gasket. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Contact. Hard to hit.
Whatever. Ooh, that was actually really close to for that distance.
Yeah.
Thank you. 5 rounds. Some lucky hits. No.
Yeah. Down.
If I only had a sniper rifle. This won't work. What are my options? Well, there's a chance that I could sneak through the north to these blue links, and then I am far closer to this area around here where all the enemies are. Also, maybe one or two of these buildings are occupied. That chance is given. And you tell me. So maybe that's something for the next episode. So there's not really has happened much in this episode, I feel, but well, I got two or three guys and I lost Gasket. Yeah. I'm desperate. So, maybe you can share new ideas of what to do next. It would be interesting to know if I'm just I have a tunnel vision right now, or well, yeah, let's see. So, see you next time. I hope you enjoyed that one. Have a nice Saturday, because I recorded this on Saturday and I will just upload and release this, and wait for your comments, and yes, have a nice day. Bye. Well, and now the video ends. Bye.